I think the time frame is what pulled us in more than anything else, because I was like, wait a minute, we went to church every Wednesday at the same time. We left about 6:30 every single Wednesday. We never missed church, and we saw them out there. Terry Hobbs and Stephen Branch lived three houses down from us on South Macaulay. About 6:30, we came out the door, and Stephen was in front on his bike, and Christopher and Michael were running behind him, and they zoomed out real fast. And I told Christopher that, I yelled to him, "You need to go home. Your brother said to go home." He said, "I don't have to do what you tell me to do." And I saw Terry walking down the sidewalk, and he was saying, "Y'all come back down here." And they all went in that direction toward him.
David Jacoby says you left his house twice alone. From 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m.
I don't know.
Does that concern you? David Jacoby says you left his house twice alone.
But we thought, well, hey, there, his dad was out there with him. Surely they told him that they were down there. So we thought all this time that they already knew.
If deemed credible, it's more damning than even the DNA evidence, you know. If deemed credible, it's more damning than even the DNA evidence, you know.
There's an old phrase in the forensic science business that absence of evidence is not evidence of absence. Yeah, that's true.